It's a love story about a man and his scooter. In 2004 I read a letter in the Star. It were about a German market in the town. They were selling fancy cheese and meat and continental wine. And the author of the letter had to frown. 'Cause where's he gonna park? Where is he gonna park his shop mobility scooter? Where's he gonna park? Where is he gonna park his shop mobility scooter? In 2005 I heard a tale in the pub. Big Frank were taking scooter down to shop. Well, halfway there he hit the curb and battery went flat. Now he's stuck about half a mile from co-op. And where's he gonna charge? Where is he gonna charge his shop mobility scooter? Today, where is he gonna charge? Where is he gonna charge his shop mobility scooter? Today. 2006, I had me eye on for a sex. I were trying to impress this lovely lass called Jean. I got myself a rascal and painted lightning on the sign. Now I'm courting and it's thanks to me machine. But where am I going, poor Jean? Where am I going, poor Jean? On me shop mobility scooter. Yeah. Where am I going, poor Jean? Where am I going, poor Jean? On me shop mobility scooter. Me shop mobility scooter.
Love you, Gene.